Ah, sì. You're okay.
Whoa!
Are you going to call me after I take down everyone?
No. I was calling to let you know you don't have to call me every time.
Smart. So how do you know so much about this shit? Seems pretty advanced.
Funny story. I helped set it up.
You're kidding.
Remember when Castillo started? He made all those big promises?
I've never been one for politics.
I didn't vote for him. But he promised to get Eleste connected to not just the rest of Yara, but the world. When he won, he drafted any computer geek he could find to get Eleste online.
This story is not going to end well.
Didn't take long to figure out Castillo was using us to set up a network to spy on people. A bunch of us tried to sabotage it, but the regime figured out fast we weren't on Team Castillo.
So, are we being spied on now?
No. We found workarounds. Shared them with Libertad as well. See? We can be friends. I'll call you when we're good.
Yelena, I'm at McKay's building.
The place is filled with Castillo loyalists. How you handle those people is up to you. You might be able to do this and not be noticed.
Hey, sometimes it's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip.
Ugly building for an ugly business. Better watch myself.
Thank you. people.
Find them, rapid!
Milena, I'm connected to a computer.
Fingers.
Hold it, big ass! You killed me!
do me. I skipped computer class.
Oh, shit. Checking.
Lock out the soldados when I'm in there.
You got it, Danny.
Stay sharp.
There you go. Dispersarse.
Cállate.
¿Qué es? ¿Dónde está?
How's it going there, backpack?
How do you think, you Yankee asshole?
Well, Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. He was really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people? Oh, I can feel their love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal, it's just your turn. So you just hang tight because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
I'm moving!
What an hijo de puta. But hey, I got more intel on McKay and Castillo's poison operation.
What's our next move?
According to his files, the pipe network and the plan deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard, or Lucky Mama at Cardoso Mill.
Yelena, should I take out the rest of the jobs?
Yes. The more you fuck with them, the faster my download speed will be.
A faster download means more TV shows you can stream.
No. A faster download means I can better help you with any operations where hacking is needed.
Okay.
And I can stream more TV shows.
I knew it. I'll see what I can do about taking out the rest of the jammers.
According to McKay's files, one of the old refineries has engineers working overtime on something called PG-240X. PG-240 is the poison they spray on tobacco leaves in the West to make viviro. My guess is that PG-240X is what they dropped on us at the hotel. So we are going to fuck up McKay's operation by destroying that old refinery from the inside. I sent Lucky Mama and a small team to secure the perimeter. They are waiting for you. Once you get inside the place, talk me through what you see. We'll figure out how to get it offline. Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
Hey.
Engineer spotted.
Yes!
fucking stinks here.
How did my team do?
Looks like they secured the perimeter.
Remember, you need to talk me through what you see in there. If I'm right, that place is important to the poison operation.
Hola, my friend. You could get real hurt. Yes. I've put tons of jobs to unskilled workers here in Yara. The least they can do is pay attention.
What the fuck?
Yelena told us to hold the position for you. These abuelas are cold-blooded.
You hear something or you see something about an injury at one of my plants?
Yelena, I'm seeing a lot of missiles in boxes.
Anything else?
Yeah, they're all marked with PG-240X.
Get down to the basement. The blueprints say there's a ton of electrical work down there.
What the fuck is that? Yelena!
I'm here, Danny.
You were right. It looks like this is where McKay's people are making the chemical weapons. The bots.
Vika, we have to fuck this shit up now. Connect me to any computer you see. I'll overload it.
On it, Yelena.
Grenade!
Thing just to stop one part of my business? I'll rebuild! And by the way, you're causing a huge environmental disaster. I thought you kids loved the environment. You're all gonna die. I mean, why did you volunteer for this? It's got suicide mission written all over it.
Back.
Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna call up my boy Anton for more soldados, because you Garijas are really starting to piss in my lemonade.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe for more.